Moments ago, both the UN and Russian Ministry of Defense sources confirmed that ISIS is fleeing the city and that anti-ISIS coalition forces now control the former jihadist stronghold in Syria. Residents who have spent years cowering in fear for draconian Sharia law are celebrating in the streets. Amen. May Raqqa fall next.